I just want to tell you how proud I am of you people.
24-3, yeah.
Because of how hard you work starting way back in July.
And to stay with it all the way to the middle, even towards the end of October with this. With this project that we started way back then. You didn't quit. There's a lot of days that, you know, I probably didn't have a good attitude about things. And you stuck with it, you know, through all of that. Y'all, it's been a long time, from a personal standpoint, since I've won a contest. It's been a while. And Karen was saying, and some of the, Teeny and some of y'all were saying, you've been looking for this since seventh grade. You won the contest today. Congratulations.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction.
Best in class 2A color guard, Jemison.
Gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle.
Best in class 2A dance line, Jemison. Best in class 2A majorette, Jemison.
The chances I'm taking sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the
drum major, one. Majorettes, one. Dance line, one. Color guard, one. Percussion, one. Band, one, 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 four, one. Best in class 2A band, Jemison. And the last award that we give is called the Ronnie E. White Award. This award is given in memory of a former band director, Mr. Ronnie E. White. And it will be presented by his wife, Melba White. That award goes to Jemison High School.
Y'all work so hard. I have to talk to you later.
I love you, and come on.
I think we all know how much time we put into this and how much effort this band put into it and working hard. But didn't nobody give up as much time as Mr. Mark. He took time away from his family, away from his own son and wife who need him at their house, and he decided to stay here with us, even stay from retiring to help us get to where we are. And I think we all owe Mr. Martin a lot more than we give him credit for. So I give him a hand.
Thumbs up, right?
That's who comes up.
Green.